And today I am gonna show you how you can make these beautiful notebook covers. You can remove these covers when the book is over, and these are also magnetic. So let's start it.
Things you will need will be unprinted paper, notebook, scissors, pencil, Fevicol, clear tape, printed tape, scale and magnets. So first I will take my printed paper and on that I will keep my book open. Now I will mark the borders by leaving 2 to 3 inches on all sides. You can easily get these printed paper in any gift shop by asking them to give you any gift wrapping paper. Just in case you are not able to find these paper in any of the shops nearby, I have given some links in the description box below so you can check them out as well. Keep your book above the paper and fold it exactly from the top and the bottom. I would prefer you guys to use your school notebooks because the size of those notebooks are same for many years, and that's why you can change this cover anytime you want. Now keep your book open and fold all the extra part from both the sides, making the paper exactly the same size as the book. Inserting the book into the book jacket is very simple, so you can follow the steps on your screen. Now I will show you how you can easily remove this cover and put it back again. If you want a basic book jacket, then you can stop here, but I am gonna modify this book cover by making it magnetic. So for that I am going to take an extra paper and mark the height of my notebook. I am going to use the same paper as I used for the book cover, but if you want you can use a contrasting color to make this look more prettier. Now take your book and on that keep the strip that you just cut out. We are going to mark the volume of your book by marking the number of pages. To make this more stronger, I am going to fold it as many times as I can. The strip is ready, so now I am going to tape it. But if you want, you can even use Fevicol at this step. Now take another sheet. This paper is same height as the notebook. This will act as the flap of the book cover. Now I am going to assemble all these three things. For this step, I am going to use simple clear tape, but if you want, you can even use a decorative tape. Now I am going to stick the magnet. So for that, I am going to mark the place on the flap as well as the book cover, both from the inside and the outside. This is where our magnet will get stuck. Place both the magnets outside and the inside. First, I'm going to stick the inside magnet. We are keeping the magnets together while they are drying because we don't want to stick the wrong side of the magnet on the paper, because if we do so, then the magnets won't get stuck together when we close the flap. Now to stick the other magnet, I'm going to apply the glue on the top of the magnet and unfold the paper that we made for the flap. Now I'm going to place the paper like so that I can get the perfect marking on the paper. I am also going to stick some tape on both the magnets to make them stick more perfectly. Now I am going to stick the book flap to the book cover. If you have any query regarding this idea, then you can surely comment it down below and I will try my best to answer them. To stick the folds of the triangle, I am going to use Fevicol. Cut the extra tape from both the ends. This step is optional, but I am going to add a bookmark to this cover. So for that I am going to measure a ribbon twice the size of my notebook, but if you want a smaller one then you can measure it according to your size. And I am going to take a contrasting color for this, but if you want you can also take exactly same color. Insert the book back and the cover is completely ready. I even made one more cover on which I have kept a contrasting color flap. According to me, this is my personal favorite. And as you can see, I also used a printed tape here.
So that's it for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. You can leave your suggestions down in the comment box. And thanks for watching. We'll meet you next week. Bye.